All right. World 2-1. Let's exit to complete the level. All right. So let's see. Feathers again. All right. So we're going to do this next time. So I should restart. It's fine. Okay. So. So I started the next episode a little early, but anyways, this should be World 2-1, I believe, and yeah, so we're gonna collect all the feathers and do all the bonus levels. So here we go. Alright. So yes, we are in World 2, I was just making sure. Go to the exit to complete the level. Alright. Let's see. So, there's a key over there. Get that. Here. tricky. These things, these platforms move a lot. Alright. Oh, look at that. They evolve again. Oh, no. I really hate those things. Okay. And, okay, so we've got two feathers. That was a bit difficult. Alright. And I do want to mention, you can pick up better, what is it called? Firepower later on. You get power-ups. But it should be possibly at the next boss. Feathers. Alright. I think this is my first walkthrough, actually, now that I think about it. Possibly. Yeah. Alright. Okay, this is a walkthrough, right? So yeah, I guess it wouldn't be my first day. Anyways. Okay, so, yeah. Platform still moving. Okay, yeah. Just time them correctly and you should be fine. I almost missed that one. I kind of missed the one, but I almost fell off when I did the same. Okay, so feather up there. Alright, just got... Alright. Some more feathers. Alright. Oh yeah, the flies also evolved too. So yeah, make sure you learn about...
Feathers and exit.
flash for. Alright. Ooh, this should be the bonus level. Alright, collect all the stars before time runs out. Okay. I start to get difficult from here on. Kill two spiral junkies to unlock the exit. And quick thing to note, right down there, see the power up. Right here, I'm going to get it. Now you can shoot two balls instead of one, so it does more damage. So I have to pick that up, otherwise this will be really difficult. And so, you know. And feathers. There are feathers in this boss fight this time, so should try to collect. I would say do the boss fight first, then collect the feathers next. But I'll probably collect the feathers while I do the boss fight. Just because, why not? It's gonna be more of a challenge, I suppose. Alright. So yeah, try to kill the small enemies around them first, and it should be easier to deal with them. If possible, of course. Got one. So see how much more damage that does. Then again, these are high level enemies, so it's hard to tell exactly how much. Alright, so getting my health a little low. We should get hurt soon. I do not want to fall off. Alright. But yeah, don't freak out if you lose a life. You have a lot of extra lives. And you know, just practice it. You should be alright, so oh goodness. Yikes. Alright. Still has one guarding him. Get rid of that one. One. Alright. Oh, goodness. Oh, there we go. Any feathers? Perfect. And we're done with world two. Awesome. Is this world three? Okay. And we'll be back.